My hair, it's super purple in this light and this camera. So we are finally free for a couple of hours. Thank you to our babysitter. So what are we doing tonight, Baba?
Going to the post office.
Post office first.
Five-star restaurant.
Five-star restaurant.
French.
French. And he's
then
trying to surprise me.
Probably go to the mall for a little bit, maybe, and then go to the casino, maybe.
Mall and then casino.
Gotta stay local.
This is usually our date night anyway.
Just feel naked with that.
All right, he's gonna go back to get his glasses. Alrighty, see ya. Honda, is this the five-star?
This is a five-star restaurant for my loving wife. We have reservations. And we are here.
Are you serious?
This is I'm in Five Guys.
Five Guys? I thought you said five star.
Five Guys burgers and fries.
And I dress up like this. He said formal, five star. This is Five Guys. Keep playing.
I'm gonna show you the eggs.
Of course. So Daddy, what do you think? People are staring at me when I went to the dollar store. They look at my Louis Vuitton bag.
Yeah.
And they might thought like it's fake because I was shopping in dollar store.
That's not real.
Oh my goodness. And I dress like this and they'd be like, oh, she's Asian. She got purple hair. What is going on? But look, Daddy, I just want you to look. See, the lights is on and this is really purple. Look, I'll turn it off. It's blue. Magic. All right, we are here. And this is the five-star La Fonda. Oh, how do you say that?
Fondue.
Fondue. The melting pot. Thank you, Daddy. Oh, you're so nice. Make it extra special. Give mommy a kiss. Oh, you deserve a kiss. I love you. You ready? What time's our appointment? Oh, not appointment. Reservation. 5:30. We'll talk for a little bit. So, we have been together for almost 12 years. Right?
Something like that.
I know, but like, what do you think made our relationship work? Like, nothing crazy, like the basic. I know what you're gonna say. What do you think, Daddy? This would be in my
compromise.
Blog. Compromise.
Trust.
Compliment, you mean?
Yeah, but compromise on stuff. Like, go here. You compromise.
You compliment like your wife.
You compromise. That's how you stick together.
Like if your wife wants.
You said one thing. I named one thing.
No. They said if your husband does not want to clean up the dishes, you clean up the dishes. If your wife does not want to do the laundry, you do the laundry. That's compromise. Isn't it?
Well, you said to stay together and stuff.
Okay. And what else
well,
do you
love,
think made?
Right?
Aww.
How it works is there's one pot, so you guys could decide on one cheese, it'll just be portioned out in the pot. You guys can choose individual salads, individual entrees. You will be preparing each of your entrees on the burner in front of you, so you do have to decide on the same cooking style for the entree. There's five of them listed on there. They just create different flavors to whatever proteins you choose for the entree.
Okay.
And the chocolate works just like the cheese does, where you have to decide on one and it'll just be portioned out in the pot. So if you look at the menu, you'll see a la carte options, so you can go a la carte if you'd like. And then on the other side of the menu, you'll see the meals where you'll get the four-course experience.
Okay.
Includes the cheese, the salad, the entree, and the chocolate.
That's the whole thing, huh?
This one right here, is that what you're talking about? Okay.
So if you actually look at it, so I don't know.
Is the number four what most people go to?
Yeah, the four-course.
Yeah.
So that just gives you like the basics.
94 for two.
And then when you flip it, that shows the options of the different cheeses, the different
stuff. Yeah, we should just do that so we don't have to work. Because it's our first time, you know? You wanted the 86?
How about that? We'll leave it up to you then.
96 or 84? 86, I think the 94. What's the difference?
The difference is this one goes off this entree right here, so you get like one big entree. You can either choose this one or that one. The only difference is that one has the lobster in it. Ooh. This one, you can take any of those entrees there, so it's two separate individual serving entrees versus this is just like one big preset entree. Mm-hmm. So this one, you have more choices to choose from.
Yeah. I think the ones...
You have a sample everything.
Yeah, like those one basically games. You can choose like your own entrees versus that one, just a bigger preset one.
Yeah, and then it's probably enough to probably take them too.
Let's get that
so the kids can have something.
Add a lobster tail for 13, so it's almost just like the same as that.
Can we look it over?
Yeah. The only difference is the entrees between the two. You still can pick any cheese, any salad, any chocolate for either one. Like I said, the only difference is the entree.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
Do you guys want anything to drink?
Yep, we should put them in the end so they can feel.
Yeah.
Nice.
All right.
Oh, all right, so thank you so much.
You're welcome. You need anything else right now?
No.
We're good for now.
Thank you. I told you.
You remember it.
So, this is just vegetables. There's no meat here, right? This is appetizer.
I see fruit. That's the apple. Ooh.
Tilt it.
Daddy got the apple. My turn.
I gotta use your fork to get it on. That's how you get the cheese off.
That was
good. And then you get a broccoli. Let's just keep it hot.
I got the apple.
She made the melted cheese right in front of it.
That's really good.
That's a good idea. Show on the bottom of the pot. You're gonna bounce it.
Chimney down. Top. You almost would not believe it. We'll finish it off.
That one's over here, right?
You want to do that last, later, or in the middle? Let's start with the shrimp.
You want me to start?
Uh-huh. Oh, I can do it too. I'll do it.
You give me
10,
I'll get you.
No, I got it. It's okay. You get yours. You can cook it like that.
15 years.
I got gray, I got white.
Yep.
Yellow.
You can put two. So when it's cooked, then you can cook more. Ooh, exciting. What you got, Daddy? Shrimp.
Two shrimps.
Timer starts now.
So you get a good bite.
There you go. Waiting for mom. Lobster. Let me eat my shrimp.
You know, that's a paste. Only one of them. You want me?
Who are lobster stuffing. Lobster. Yes, that's why I picked that! Oh my gosh!
Chocolate. White chocolate and black chocolate.
That's gonna be strawberries.
We're gonna find out.
Pineapple. White sauce. White chocolate. Alright, swirl it, swirl it. Put it down and help me out, daddy. Just pull this big fork. Pull this big fork for me. Yeah, pull it. Thank you very much. Super rich. Alright guys, that is it for our vlog tonight. We enjoyed our experience with the Fontaine Blue. What is it?
Melting pot.
Melting pot. And it's somebody's enjoying it. No. Definitely so good, and we're coming back with the kids. Alrighty now, we are in the parking lot and trying our luck. Actually, just have fun. Lights on. I know I'm gonna tell you if I won or not. You saw that I'm gonna
winner.
Yay! For the first time we won in the
casino.
This year. We've won before. Not that much. I mean, I think I win 100, 200. You always win big. No, don't even think we won a lot. It's just that I'm happy that we won 459.
That pays for the dinner.
Matt gave me 100 and another 100, and then we won 459, so I guess...
You know, and then I won 100 back.
So I guess we won 300 something.
359.
359, and that's not bad. That pays for our dinner earlier and our babysitter. So, yep, he just ran a red light. Stupid. So I guess we had a good night.
That's right. Pays the night.
Pays the night. That is it. Thank you everyone for watching. Merry Christmas. And guess what? The winnings I got. Ma, na nakay TV, ma. Ma, nakay TV, mom. Ma, yung Pasko. Merry Christmas. Nakoy side hustle ng uban. Kay kuwang ra ng 300. Pero sige. Okay, Merry Christmas. Bye. Okay.